Graham, and I hope everyone's having a great day, and welcome to today's video. Now today's video is a special video as it is in parallel with the launch of a new product by the company called Freewell of their magnetic quick swap system. Now it's being launched in Hong Kong at 1 p.m. on the 20th of August 2019, so this is after the official launch that I've been asked to provide a video of this system. Now they did provide me the filters to test and try, so it's my own opinion of these filters. I'm not being influenced at all by the fact that these were provided free of charge to me by Freewell. Well, first of all, it's not a new system. There are other magnetic coupled systems around, and in fact Freewell have introduced that on their Osmo Pocket Mobile, where we've got magnetic mount filters for that. But this is new for the mirrorless and DSLR camera market, which normally have larger diameter lenses. So at launch, this system will be accommodating those markets with 67, 72, 77 and 82 millimeter filters. Now there will be a limited range of filters available at launch, but quickly beyond that we'll be seeing new types of filters. So initially we'll be seeing the ND64 and the ND64 with its polariser, so a hybrid filter. We'll have the ND1000 and again with the polariser, the hybrid version, and we'll have the night pollution filter. But we'll quickly see other filters following on the launch. So what is this magnetic quick swap system all around? Well, it's about installing a adapter ring to the front of your camera lens, and then it allows you to magnetically couple any filter that you want onto this magnetic ring. Now it might be a good idea, if because we're going to install a filter ring on here which has got its own UV filter, is to clean the front face of your camera lens and make sure it's absolutely scrupulously clean, as once we install that we really don't want to be taking it off. So using your lens pen or microfiber cloth, ensure your lens surface is absolutely pristine and clean and no sign of dust or fingerprints, and that looks superb. So the first stage is to take the new system, and it comes with the UV mount and your chosen filter as a coupled device. So the first thing we need to do is not to try and separate these two, but to screw it onto the camera lens. So we screw the two together. Once that's been screwed on, it means we can now start shooting. Or if you wanted to change the filter, again, we just break the magnetic coupling between that filter and the magnetic mount, put this in the neat storage case, swap over the filter, install that, it magnetically couples, won't fall off, won't shake off, and you can see we've got a complete magnetic coupling. And that just took about 2 or 3 seconds to swap it out. So if I wanted to swap it back, just remove the magnetic coupling, install your new one, and it clips in place. Now the filter thread on the adapter and on the actual filters themselves is the same size as your camera thread. So if you've got old filters and you want to still use them, you can either screw them into the adapter, or you can screw them, if you wanted to use two together, with the new magnetic coupling mounts. These are very, very short profiles, so there's no chance of vignetting. Even if you stack two or three of these together, the filter system is very low profile, so we're not likely to see any vignette. Again, attention to detail. The cases that you are provided to store your filters with have got the nice foam compartment to store your filter in, and again, neodymium magnet catches on there to keep it closed. The attention to detail with all the Freewell products is absolutely superb. Now, the first question I had to Freewell was the fact that this has got its own UV filter. Now, a lot of professional photographers don't like the idea of having any more air, glass air surfaces than absolutely necessary when they're shooting. So the question was, would this cause any flare or ghosting or loss of contrast? So I took this outside and I tried to torture test it. I tried to shoot into the sun to see if I can invoke any more flaring or ghosting than that we normally see with the Olympus lens that I've got here. This is a 14-150 Pro lens f2.8. I could not invoke any more flare or reflection than you ordinarily get with the prime lens itself. So again, that surface coating on the filter, the 8 front and 8 back, which is scratch proof, oil proof, dust proof and waterproof, is actually doing a great job. I didn't see any extra reflections, which I was worried about. So again, it's going to offer that extra protection for all the front surface of the lens if you're not going to have your lens hood on there. Talking about lens caps, again, you don't have to use your own lens cap if it's very narrow fitting. They provide you again with a magnetic coupled lens cap. So again, you've got a complete system there. You don't need all your old lens caps and filters. So there we are, a very, very quick overview of this new magnetic quick swap system. I'll put a link in my video description below to the official trailer for this new product from the Freewell website. I'll also put the links to the Amazon website where this will be available from the 20th of August 2019. So, thanks very much for watching. Thanks very much to Freewell for allowing me to showcase our new product. And I hope to see you all in my next video. Goodbye for now.